the three L's in life. Can I tell you what the three L's in life? The three L's in life that we gotta be careful of how we let those L's, let's say four L's in life. You listen, you learn, you live, or you don't listen to lies. My friend, we're in a time that people got to obey the four L's. My friend, you can't, let's say the three L's, call the last L, glory to God, people are living a lie. Let's focus on the last L. You living a lie. You pretending to be something which you are not. You attend church every Sunday, every Saturday, and you're living a lie. You say you have love, but deep down, you're living a lie. You say you are faithful, but you're living a lie. You say you are rich, but you're living a lie. What I'm saying to you, my friend, you are cheating the government, you're living a lie. Your mama might be a preacher, but you're living a lie. The reason why I'm saying this message, my friend, because we are living a lie. What does it profit a man to gain the whole world and lose his soul? My friend, you're living a lie. People think you're not a drunk, but deep down, behind closed door, you are drunk. People might think that you're not a druggie, but deep down, behind closed door, you are druggie. People might think that you're not a homosexual, but behind closed, you are homosexual, you are lesbian, you are a fornicator, you are adultery. You're living a lie. And the reason why I make the number last one, because I want to get your attention, my friend. Because you're living, you're pretending to be something which you are not. You know that you are a hypocrite. You know that you're not saved. You're not sanctified. You're not Holy Ghost filled. Because you're Holy Ghost filled, my friend. You might shout, yes. You might speak in tongue. But if you ain't loving your brother, your sister, you're living a lie. I'm telling you, my friend, we learn. Can I talk about the three L's now? We listen, we learn, and we live. Listen to what? Listen to the voice of God. You learn the word of God, and you live, glory to God, the word of God. We listen, we learn, and we live. And most of y'all that's listening to me right now, my friend, you're living shabby, and you're learning shabby. And you ain't living nothing, but you're living a hypocrite life. My friend, I'm telling you today, my friend, if Kobe would listen and he would learn, he'd be here right now. Hey, my friend, if they say that it's too foggy, you should not fly. Our glory to God. Listen, it's not about Kobe alone. It's many more people that are living. You're living a lie. My friend, we live in the world right now. We got to listen, we got to learn, and we got to live. My friend, I have no regrets in my life. Yes, I have no regrets, glory to God. I have no regrets because I'm living according to the word of God. I'm living according to how God wants me to live. But can you say that? Do you have regrets in your life? Turn your regrets to live righteous. Turn your regrets, my friend, to do the right thing. Turn your regret, my friend, not just riches, but be obedience to the word of God. The four L's in life. Hey, glory to God. What are the four L's? We listen, we learn, we live, but stay away from lies. I'm telling somebody right now, if you're watching this video right now, my friend, the four L's can help you. The four L's can help you right now. We listen to the word of God. We learn from the word of God. And we live the word of God. And we stay away from a lie. Who is a liar? Satan is the liar. He's the father of lies. Hey, glory to God. I'm telling you, my friend, stay away from lies. If Eve could have stayed away from the lie, you should not surely die. But what happened? The Bible says she saw the fruit or desire but to eat and to make one wise. And she picked the fruit. And the Bible said, my friend, hallelujah, she said, oops. The devil said, you goofed. Hey, glory to God. My friend, the four L's in life. Listen, learn, live and stay away from lies.